This is what we would open up to let any condensation that's built up in here out, so that it doesn't start to rust and compromise the tank. So this is really hard to empty, so I want to go ahead and replace this valve here. Okay, it looks like it's a 9/16. We got plenty of room in here so we can clear the little bing on there. All right, there it is. There's the old one. Looks like that is some rust in there. So, yeah, definitely we need to be draining this so that that rust doesn't build up.